Fred has been the ratepayer advocate now for almost 7 years. He earns $300,000 a year. Has there ever been a formal job review of Fred Pickel? And if so, by whom? And when was that performed? And I'd like to ask Tony, and I'd also like to ask Camden Collins.
No.
No, there's never been a formal job review.
No.
Do you think that that's appropriate?
Yes.
Why?
That's the way the charter and the ordinance specifies.
Can you think of any organization that employs somebody for $300,000 a year, year after year, and never does a formal job review?
LA City.
Yeah. So, I mean, we can go back to the North and most obviously you have an opinion on that issue, but the answer is not going to change.
Okay, well, it might just change.